What is up, boys and girls? My name is John Livington, and today we got some more Poppy's Playtime Chapter 2. Oh my god, Siri's talking to me. I don't care about you, Siri, right now. I care about you, just not right now. Last episode was kind of crazy. There'll be a card up to the last episode. I'm thinking about putting this in a playlist. If it's in a playlist, cool. If it's not, sorry. This third episode, let's see what we could do. Let's get into it. Roll this intro. Alright guys, back from the intro. Let's play this game. Alright, whoa, why did it get so grainy on me? There we go. Alright, so I think I know exactly what I need to do. We gotta run through here. There's my green hand, run over here. Open this door. Get this hand. That one. That one. Need to hurry up and pull it here. Nice, we got it. Oh wait, that door's not gonna close. Hey, come on, Barry. Boom, break through it just like that. Oh, good thing we weren't on that thing. That thing would have flung us off. Alright. We've also done two of the things already, so that's good. Guess we're jumping down here. This is not good. Wait, there's something in here. More hands. Okay, I don't want to be in there. It scares me. All right. Oh, we're going back up to the third and final attraction. Okay, hold on. Let me put this in there real quick. All right. So it's... we need to... Oops. Okay, it's that one. And then... Oh, shoot. Okay, colors are red, yellow, red, blue. That would be cool if I figured it out though. All right, third and final one.
Jeez, have you played these before? They're so good. Seems like you're ready for the final game. Statues. Follow mommy down the stairs one last time.
Statues.
I hope you had a fun day at the game station. See you next time.
Oh my god, this seems so sketchy, bro. Statues? Oh shit. Okay, these things are strong. Oh shit. I'm a little nervous. To grab them if they're lit up. Okay, we have to use the green. Oh my god, this is gonna be hard. Oh no, it didn't do it. Got stuck on you, bro. God damn it. Did I not hit that, bro? Bro, what? I'm sorry, what the freak? I'd be closer. Dude, I hate my life so much right now.
Test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back off.
Oh god.
The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you. If PJ reaches you, your test is over. That's all. Good luck.
Oh my god, that freaked me out, bro. All right. Okay, this light's on. What the? What the hell? God. You worked here. So if anyone deserves to die alone, it's you. Grab it. What? Run. This is so scary. Oh no. He was right there. Come on, parkour skills. Oh, come on. Why is he so fast? I made it to the end. Did I not? What do you want me to do? I made it to the end, man. Let me out. God damn it. Where the hell do I go? Take a cheer, you mother freaker. Oh, here we go. Ow, that hurt. No. You lying bastard. You're lying, son of a bitch. Leave me the fuck alone. Oh, God. Go, go, go. No. Run.
Wait, no. So stupid. I'm gonna go with this. Damn, you can't. You can't hack it. Oh shoot. Okay, what if we go like this? Okay. Do this twice. Damn it. Okay. I think that will do it. 90-90. Okay, then let's go to 45-90. Let me go like this real quick. I make that jump. They put a barricade right there. Oh my god, that sucks. Well, the pain.
The pain in my soul.
All right, let's retry that. Okay, so that's lined up right there. Okay, we need to get it from two. Wait, no, I should have kept it there. So let me do a run for a rotation, I think. Shoot, I've come up. This here, right? Okay, that's 90, 45. And it's gonna be two more, so we need it to go. Wait. We need to end on a 90. No, that doesn't work. Oh, what the hell, man? Do we need to get it? Yeah, it ends at a 45. Oh, my brain hurts. God damn. Bro, what the hell? Okay. There's only four directions, bro. See, the issue is I'm not getting it. See how that's... Let's just see. What if we just go this way? I hate my life. Jesus, that scared me. Oh, okay, I get it. Okay. So I spent so much time doing that for no reason. All right. So they definitely have to go this way. Okay, let's go up a level. Here. Well, I missed that completely. Alright. Pick myself up again. I don't want this. What'd I do wrong? Dead end either way. This way, it falls off there. The hell? Meow, 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 but
to be or not to be? That is the question.
God damn, I grabbed another one, didn't I? Son of a bitch. Shows how smart I am. I feel like this is a waste of my time. If it goes this way, it gets up there. Boom. Then, let's bring myself up, right? Okay. I turn it this way. Goes flying up there. Turn it this way. There we go. Let it go some more. Boom. We at the top. And it just falls off. How much did it? I'm getting trophies, but who cares? I have no clue what the hell. It's the only place I can go. The hell? How in the hell? And I can't throw these. The blue one, turn it. Which makes the yellow one go up here, which makes the red ones go up here. What am I missing, dude? Am I just dumb? What's going on here? This is the dumbest thing I've done. I don't even know if I'm supposed to be out here. I think I broke the game, bro. Bro, what the hell is going on here? I think I might have broke the game. I'm dead. Yeah, I broke the game. God damn it, bro. Oh my god. I'm just too dumb for this, man. Well, guys, we're going to end it here. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, smash the like button, turn on post notifications. When you hit that subscribe button if you'd like to. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Stay lovely. If I don't see you guys again, good evening, good afternoon, and good night. And we'll see you guys later. Bye.